Hey everybody, good Friday afternoon to you. Guess what? We got some shower activity out there right now, especially really kind of lighting up the radar. You can see those cumulus clouds developing with a lot of rain shower activity really widely scattered across western and southern North Dakota at this hour. However, that being said, we're going to look at the relative humidity here at the surface because there's still a lot of dry air here at the surface. And so much of what you're seeing there on radar probably not making it to the ground. It's probably evaporating before it gets to the ground. So I'm guessing there's going to be a lot of virga out there. That may not be the case, however, as we go through the next few hours, as the atmosphere possibly moistens up, we could get a little bit of rain here into the afternoon with maybe some, maybe a heavier downpour, especially across near the South Dakota border. Lows tonight, temperatures will be dropping down into the 20s. Cold night ahead here as skies begin to clear. Tomorrow should be a beautiful day out there. Temperatures warming up into the 40s and 50s. Not only that, we got lots of sunshine and the winds won't be particularly strong either. So shaping up to a good start of the weekend. Maybe not so much for Sunday. We're going to be talking about the chances for rain and snow coming in on Sunday. So a kind of a tale of 2 days this weekend. And we'll have the latest on that coming up at 5 o'clock on KX. And we'll see you then.